So our lizard has had a few days to dry. He's nice and hard. The kids always get a kick out of what a sloppy, messy newspaper lizard we had, and now he's hard, solid, and ready to be painted. You can go ahead and prime this if you want with like a spray primer, which should be done outside, or you can just start painting. I like to use acrylic paints for painting on papier-mâché. It only increases the hardness because of the way that the acrylic dries. If we want to start with an acrylic, we can also add a tempera glitter afterwards. When we paint the lizard, we want to make sure that we are painting all the way around him. This is important because it's sealing it, and by putting the paint all the way around every inch of this papier-mâché, it's also going to help prevent mold. Kids are having a hard time getting the paint in all those little cracks and crevices. We want to put paint on the end, a lot of paint on the end of the paintbrush, and dab it in. And it takes a little while for them to get it done, but it's well worth the end product if we can have a nice coating of paint on our lizard. We want to just keep continuing down the body, around the legs, and on the tail with the paint.